Paris, France, the city of love, stunning beauty, and light.
L'amour, 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 dont on parle toujours.
But underneath Paris, there is a darker world. Below the city lies a labyrinth of ancient tunnels and mass graves, known as the Catacombs. You're watching the Explomo. Let's start this adventure where everything began, in our hotel room in Sergi. Yo guys, what's happening? Right now it's 10 past 1 midnight. We're at Roadtrip France, and right now we're going to do, I think, the most crazy mission in our lives. We are going to visit the Paris Catacombs.
The one and only Paris Catacombs.
We actually took some rest right now at the hotel room.
We were here by 10, so we slept for 3 hours and
we just got some rest in the hotel room, and right now we're just driving, heading to Paris and
getting to leave, man, and getting to the Catacombs.
Man, we're doing
it. In the middle of the night.
We're doing it, baby.
I'm feeling it.
Tonight is tonight, man.
Yeah, tonight is tonight. We've been waiting for. Better hop your stuff.
We organized this trip together with 3 German boys we have never seen before. We were on our way to meet them in the inner city of Paris.
Si seulement elle savait comment tu la regardais, elle serait effrayée.
Alright, guys, I'm so hyped right now. I'm also really tired, but I don't give a shit right now. I can't believe we're doing this. It's the most crazy thing we have done ever so far. And just for that, guys, please already give the thumbs up to this video.
Not only the craziest thing we've done so far in a video, just the craziest thing we've done in our lives, man.
Yeah, well, not only for video, as Ray says, but yeah, definitely the craziest thing and the most dangerous thing in our lives. So guys, I hope you can appreciate it. We arrived in Paris, and after we parked our car, it was time to walk in the direction to search for a possible entrance. Dangerous and largely unmapped, the catacombs have been sealed off to the public for decades. But this involves only 5%, which is the tourist part. The actual adventure begins in another 95% of this tremendous tunnel system, which could be accessed illegally. We heard that there was supposed to be an entrance somewhere, which could be reached by an old train railway. Let's introduce the people who were along with us on this crazy journey, because without them, this adventure would not have been possible for us. This is Basti, better known as Grubenpix.
Buongiorno, good evening or good morning from Paris in France.
He makes great photographs on his Instagram page and is very talented. This is Patrick. He also has a YouTube channel, and Topi Urbex, and makes great exploration videos, both in German and English. And this is Marvin, the tallest guy, better known as Mr. Exploring. He also has a YouTube channel, make sure to check them out.
Let's go.
We started walking down the massive railroad. We had been searching for holes in the ground at every side of the tunnel. And then, finally, we found the entrance, guys. I hope so. It seems like we have to climb through this hole and then we are inside. How long have we been walking, man?
30 minutes.
Are you ready, guys?
Of course, let's go.
Let's go.
Okay guys, so right now we're marking the route we're gonna walk. We wanna see the bones and all the other things that are amazing. But we have to walk through the water here. Yeah, the mine oak. Oh god. Oh, so cold guys. My foot are soaked right now.
It's getting even better.
Or worse.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Man.
This is so bullshit.
If it was not that cool, man, it wasn't that...
Great. Okay.
So we can walk through this part. It's a little small, or we can walk to this part. We're now looking at the cards, where we have to go. Yeah, man, wow, it's a long... Guys, look at it.
Take a look at this.
Wow. It's an endless, man, I can't see the end of it.
Smaller and smaller.
Yeah, I hope we can take this way, man.
I hope so, too.
It would be so bad if we have to walk all the way down there. Crawl all the way, man. Well, let's hope for the best, because otherwise you have to put your knees in the water. But we had no other choice. Right now I'm crawling, guys. It's a long way, man.
It's a long way to the.
But I hope it's worth it, man.
Hopefully.
Alles wieder klar sogar.
Oh. Can we stand there? Really? Oh damn. Oh. Man, what's the situation right now?
It's so fucking exhausting. Fuck you. Oh, why am I doing this?
We had just covered only 300 feet in this gigantic tunnel system and we're already completely exhausted. What do you think about this, man? It's ridiculous, man.
It's ridiculous.
But it's absolutely really cool.
Yeah,
we're going to do it.
Do we have to crawl again?
Yes.
A long way?
Yes. Yes.
Man.
Yay.
Some sugar.
Oh, what is this?
From a GoPro.
Really?
Yeah.
GoPro didn't save it.
Yeah.
Man, look at us. Look at us right now.
Amazing. Never had so much fun. And never have again.
Never had so much adrenaline, man.
Yeah, that's right.
Look at the floor. We're just standing in the water. Just look at it.
Oh my god.
This shit is ridiculous. This is really ridiculous, man.
Oh my god.
kommen auf so beschissene Ideen.
You are it.
You were it. You were it. Just came with this ID, man.
I love you all, my sweethearts.
The catacombs are known as the largest boneyard in the world. This subterranean city with human bone crypts dates from the 1800s and was built in the Roman area. 65 feet beneath the ground, the human bones of almost 5 to 6 million people are stored. That's 3 times the population of modern Paris today. It was our mission to find them.
There are some breaks on the wall, man.
Für mich ist das wahnsinnig anstrengend, die ganze Zeit so.
Für mich auch. Und für Marvin auch.
Für die Jungs auch. Momentan zusätzlich.
What way do we have to go, man? That one?
Es ist super anstrengend, man.
Everything okay, man. Everything okay. Keep going, keep going.
Come on, man, you can do it.
Paris, Marvin fehlt. Alles klar, kommt.
Come on, let's go. To a point where we can stand, because I'm not gonna hold it for too long here.
Yeah.
And then we wait for Marvin over there. Guys, this is insane, man. I'm sweating right now. You don't want to know. This is an insane mission, but we're continuing it. Water is actually really, really clear here, man. Yeah. Really clear water everywhere.
We can stand here, we can stand here.
You can stand here, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And finally, after almost 1 hour of crawling, we succeeded our first hike.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Okay, right now I'm also sweating, man. Endless. Always, guys. It's kind of a tunnel here. We're now waiting for our German friends. Guys, we finally came to the point where we can actually just stand right up. And we can go this direction over here. Or we maybe can go this direction. We'll just have a look at the map, what we're gonna do. But it's way better down here. Dude, did you dive in the water?
Yes, it's not a North sweat though. I just dived a little bit.
Yeah?
Back. Yeah. Oh my god, yeah.
You made it, man. You made it, bro. This
must be. Wo gehen wir jetzt ein bisschen näher, dass wir da hochkommen? Das Problem ist, da können wir. Jetzt gehen wir hier hoch. Du geiles Stück.
Jetzt gehen wir hier irgendwie einfach mal fertig machen, immer die Richtung.
Alle Wege führen nach Rom oder in den Tod.
Right, we can go to the right over here. And then we can again go to the left. I'm so glad we finally made it to this point, man. Where we can just walk without problems.
Yeah, definitely.
It's better, right?
Definitely, bro.
Take a little bit of music.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, bestie, fix the music, man. DJ in the house.
Yeah.
DJ bestie. DJ bestie, for all your underground raves in the catacombs. We were getting to know each other better and better. As you could probably see, at this point we were really having fun, unaware of what was waiting for us later on. Just straight away? Straight forward or? There's another one, it says this, but
what is this?
So maybe we have to go to this, because look, it says we have to go here. So if you come right over here.
Yeah, we are here.
All right, so we found another hallway full of water. Another corridor. It's actually pretty deep, man. So right here we are at this cross point and we can go every direction, but
yeah, we actually can go literally four directions, and we wanted to check something cool.
We went to the right and there was like a water reservoir, but it was closed for the public. So right now we're just checking out if we can go here, and there are actually some great things to see.
So let's go and check it out.
Okay guys, so right now we're walking further. We have to
crawl a little bit,
but not so worse as the beginning, man. That was the worst part, definitely.
At the beginning we had to crawl on the knees, so...
Man, that was ridiculous.
And it was...
really extreme.
Yeah, really extreme for our condition.
But we made it, and right now I think it's getting better and better. We're going to see some great things, man, so definitely hyped right now.
I think, how long have you been walking?
Well,
2 hours?
Man, it's almost 6 o'clock. And we have...
6 o'clock.
We went inside here around 3:15, I think.
No.
So yeah,
no.
You do the calculation. It's getting deeper and deeper.
We thought that before it was deep. Well, we gotta check it out now, because this is going to be ridiculous. This is going to be really ridiculous.
Okay, right now it says Rue La Case.
1867.
Crazy, man. Okay, so where it says Rue de Chemin de Fer. 1876, guys. Then you see how old this limestone quarry actually is.
Hier 1857. Was habt ihr gesehen?
Wow, 1857.
1858.
So da ist die Straße.
Ja, aber. Das sind ja bestimmt wieder 20 Meter oder so.
So guys, there's a street. Right now we're 65 feet beneath the streets of Paris. After almost 4 hours of searching for human bones, we thought we had deserved a little break. We were very close to see our first sightseeing spot, La Plage, but we had to crawl to a very narrow aperture to reach it.
Right guys, if you can see,
Abo.
Look what we have to go through.
Wenn hier etwas ist und nichts weitergeht, können wir die Taschen hier lassen.
Ja, aber
weil wir zurückkommen.
Ja,
aber das ist vielleicht mehr praktisch. Nicht?
Oder lass die Taschen hier vorne stehen.
Ja, okay.
Damit, ne, damit man die hier nicht direkt sieht, falls wirklich einer kommen sollte.
Alright, Ray is actually just
eating
something.
Eating something at, you can see, 7 o'clock. In the morning.
We're actually having a break right here, guys. We find this beautiful point over here where you can just hang out. It's called La Plage. And it also looks like a plage. Look at the wall, guys. Everywhere are fishes and sea animals. And actually some really cool graffiti art right here. Absolutely saw some great things I want to show you guys. They are taking photographs, so I'm not disturbing them. The first thing I absolutely really loved from this place, oh man, yeah, just all the walls here are amazing. But this massive structure over here, I absolutely adore. Man, look at it. It's like...
Beautiful, right?
It's like really this massive beautiful structure which is keeping the wall intact. Man, it looks so cool, man. And then suddenly, we heard people.
Bonjour.
Bah alors c'est quoi cet exploit là avec la GoPro?
Speak English?
No. Enfin, a little. You're English tourist?
No, they're from Germany, we're from the Netherlands.
Urban explorers.
And you are from Paris?
Yes.
Also exploring or photograph?
Exploring. Just exploring.
Catacombs or?
Not photos.
Come on, Marvin.
We thought these guys were acting really suspicious, and we didn't trust them. And then I smelled something really strange.
Es riecht nicht gut. Es riecht nicht gut. Es riecht nicht gut dort. Da muss ich gehen. Es riecht nicht gut, das Gas. Das Gas, wir müssen gehen.
Without finding any human bones, we decided to leave the catacombs immediately, as quickly as possible, in case of our own safety.
So we were other explorers. I think they were from Paris. And they sprayed this gas in the room. And it smelled like this gas. And if you inhalate it too much, you don't get any oxygen anymore. So we have to be careful. We have to go out right now. It's not safe. Guys, the last bits and we are out. I'm so glad to finally see almost the exit. It was a crazy mission. Really the craziest thing I have ever done in my life. Definitely. And I think this also is for Ray too. We have done much of explorers, but not as crazy as this one.
Here come on stream.
Finally the outside, man. I have I smell the fresh air again. It's nothing better I can wish in life right now. I'm blessed. Man,
that was a hell of a ride.
Fucking made it, man. Fucking made it, bro.
I think I've once heard that they call the catacombs in Paris hell underneath earth, and yeah, now I definitely know why, man.
Dark place.
But I think
such a dark place.
I think these people were definitely trying to do something because they didn't look.
No, man. They didn't look kind. I think it's a good point to stop the video, man.
Yeah, man, definitely.
Guys, we want to thank you for watching throughout our whole explore in this documentary, in this Paris catacombs. Definitely the craziest thing we've ever done in our lives. I want to give a big shout out to everyone who was on explore. Big shout out to Marvin. Big shout out to Patrick, who is packing his gear. And big shout out to the man himself. Which I'd contact, man. Come over here, bro.
Feeling it.